put your hands together for the lovely Jon Brion.
Hello. Hello and welcome. Hello, 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 hello. This is our version of a theme for the time being. I'd like you to imagine a lot of good graphics with that, a little cartoon version of me and lots of swirly things. Here's something you won't have to imagine. Ladies and gentlemen, Elliott Smith. If you'd grace me with the first chord so I know what key we're in, that'll be good. Okay.
Ready?
I hope so.
Something's happening, don't speak too soon. I told the boss off and made my move. Got nowhere to go. Son of Sam, son of a shining path, the clouded mind. The couple killer, each and every time. Feeling weird, lonely lead options disappeared, but I know what to do. Son of Sam, son of a doctor's touch, a nurse's love. Acting under orders from above.
Welcome. Thank you. A friend of ours is here, and we'd like to try a version of an Elliott song that normally has all these complex guitar parts, and he just feels like singing it. So my friend and I will desperately try and get through the song. Get your scorecards out to count mistakes. I promise you many of them. We will deliver. This is a guarantee. Ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite person to make mistakes with, Brad Meldow. Yeah. It's quite all right to drink here. This is a different sort of TV show.
Okay, good.
Sponsored by some company in Milwaukee.
There's no children in the room, are there? Okay. All right. Future butterfly, gonna spend the day higher than high. You'll be beautiful confusion. Ooh, once I was you. Saw you caught between all the people out making the scene, and a bright ideal tomorrow. Ooh, don't go too far, stay who you are. Everybody knows, everybody knows. You only live a day, but it's brilliant anyway. I saw you at a perfect place. It's gonna happen soon, but not today. So go to sleep and make the change. I'll meet you here tomorrow. Independence Day, Independence Day, Independence Day.
I made two good ones. So we can get one more out of you. It's 7:25. So we're going to bring up another friend, the marvelous Dan McCarroll, who is a great guy, great drummer. Dan, you will be playing a very small tambourine, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes.
That's wonderful. Let's jump right into this one.
I think I might have hit a bad note on that last song, though.
Not to compare with us, really.
You ready?
Yep.
I gotta start all over.
It's good, so do I. Here
ready?
It comes.
Up and explode over and over. Keep the troublemaker below. Put it away. check out for the day. In for a round of overexposure, the thing Mother Nature provides to get up and go. Bottle up and explode, seeing stars surrounding you, red, white, blue. You look at him like you've never known him, but I know for a fact that you have. The last time you cried, who'd you think was inside? Thinking that you were about to come over, but I'm tired now of waiting for you. You never show.
Brad left before I got to talk to him because it's classic old talk show. You have to catch a plane, don't you?
Yeah.
I used to love that, watching the Carson show. You'd see some very famous guest in the first slot, and it's like, we know you have to leave to catch a plane, and they'd run off, and you'd sit there going, they just don't want to sit there with the other guests. You can tell. Want to try a piano one?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do that. So Elliott's requesting a get-out clause on this song to start over again. I think you'll probably play it great, is my guess.
Someone found the future as a statue in a fountain, at attention, looking backward in a pool of water. Wishes with a blue songbird on his shoulder, who keeps singing over everything. Everything means nothing to me. Everything means nothing to me. I picked up the song and found my picture in the paper. The reflection in the water shouting, I am still trying to salute people from a time when he was everything he's supposed to be. Everything means nothing to me. Everything means nothing to me. Everything
do it again.
Whatever you want to do.
I thought it was pretty good,
yeah.
Personally.
Yeah.
I see what I'm talking about. That's good. Okay. I don't know if it makes you feel any better, but I messed up 22.
I don't think the point is to make no mistakes, you know. It's just not the point.
Okay, we can do that.
All right.
Let's, is there a guitar I can play?
Yeah, there. There's a lot of them around here.
Well, I'm going to walk over here. How's everybody feeling?
Yeah.
So you're about to go on the road, correct?
Correct.
Elliot's my favorite guest I've had so far. Will that happen soon?
Soon.
You'll probably be doing some of your material at those gigs, won't you?
Yeah, probably mostly only mine. Yeah.
Wow. To the exclusion of all others.
Almost.
Wow. So if people come, they're going to hear some Elliott Smith songs.
They'll probably hear songs that I made up all my own.
Wow. How do you do that?
Oh, this has turned into an interview now.
Little did you know. It happens on TV sometimes.
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah. Let me see if I'm in the right key with you. Is that right, Kate?
Dirty old river, must we keep rolling, flowing into the night? People so busy, make me feel dizzy, taxi lights shine so bright. But I don't need no friends. As long as I gaze on Waterloo sunset, I am in paradise. Every day I look at the world from my window. Chilly is evening time, Waterloo sunset's fine. Terry meets Julie, Waterloo station, every Friday night. But I am so lazy, don't want to wander, I stay at home at night. And I don't feel afraid. As long as I gaze on Waterloo sunset, I am in paradise. Every day I look at the world through my window. Sunset's fine. Millions of people swarming like flies round Waterloo Underground. But Terry and Julie cross over the river where they feel safe and sound. And they don't need no friends. As long as they gaze on Waterloo sunset, they are in paradise.
So, your name is Elliott, is that right?
Yeah.
Well, we can give you as much Correct. Painful interview as you can take.
So what's our next move?
We can do a song with Jealous in the title. But this would require that everybody come in on the solo if you know it. That's all I'll say.
Okay. The whistle solo. The whistle solo. Boy, if we got it on them.
All right. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Am I ready?
By the looks of things, no. But I'm going to force you to play it.
I was dreaming of the past.
I got to start over.
Okay.
Sorry. If it doesn't start right...
It's just kind of nagging at you all the way through the song.
Yeah,
you
know, that first line. You know, gotta call the exterminator for it. What am I talking about? All right, you ready?
Yeah. I'll count it off if that helps.
Okay. That was four, right?
Yeah. I can borrow a Maryland Rice Cup count and see how this works. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I was dreaming of the past, and my heart was beating fast. I began to lose control. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. I was feeling insecure. Might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside. I was shivering inside. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. Jealous guy. I was trying to catch your eye. Thought that you were stranded high. I was swallowing my pain. I was swallowing. Wanna hurt you. just a jealous guy. Watch out, I'm just a jealous guy. Look out, baby, I'm just a jealous guy.
That was so painful.
Oh, was it?
One of your trouble? Okay, great.
Yeah,
the other guitar?
No, this is the one I use, right?
Okay, great.
Right, well, this is the right key, right?
Okay, yeah. Oh, yes, it is.
Is it that one?
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Okay, let's just launch into it. Next song is by a mutual favorite band of ours,
Big Star.
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah! Uh-huh, the three Big Star fans in the house. Well, this is a very quiet, sad song, which, you know, Elliott and I normally don't like to do that sort of material, but we will make an exception in this case.
I think it has a kind of quiet, strong beauty myself.
You just go ahead, I'm just drinking.
Night time, I go out and see the people. Air goes cool, hurrying on my way. And dressings are sweet, all the people to see. They're looking at me, all the people to see. And when I set my eyes on you, you look like a kitty. And when you're in the mood, oh, you look so pretty. Caught a glance in your eyes and fell through the skies. Glance in your eyes and fell through the skies. Goes out behind. You said get them away. Please don't say a word. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. I hate it here. Get me out of here. Night time, I go out and see the people. Air goes cool, hurrying on my way. And glance in your eyes and fell through the skies. Glance in your eyes and fell through the skies.
So now I'm going to force Elliott to play one more song, and this is on the new record, and really it's lovely. That was the correct response, by the way.
You ready?
Yep.
Activities are killing the actor, and a cop standing out in the road, turning traffic away. There is nothing she could do until after, when his body been buried below, way back in the day. Oh my, well, nothing else could have been done. Made his life a lie song. He might never have to know anyone. Made his life a lie, you know. I told him that he shouldn't have set her, and
thinking that he'd only be making it worse, involving somebody else. But I knew that he'd never forget her, while her memory worked in reverse to keep her safe from herself. Oh my, nothing else could have been done. She made her life a lie song. She might never have to know anyone. Made her life a lie.
Oh, come on. Okay, thank you very much. That's our show. Since we still are without a closing theme, I'm just going to take a request from the audience.
Bus stop.
Bus stop. In what style? What?
Classical.
Classical. Okay. So thank you very much. You folks can't see it, but eventually there'll be all sorts of words scrolling across my face.